die, peasants! You're all poorer than me.
My name is Kingsley Masters. And this is my BMW. Oh, hang on a minute. Yes? No? I don't care if he's worked there for 30 years. Fucking fire him!
That's pretty interesting, guys.
It's research. Ah. Yo!
A BMW is always ready for its driver.
Now, excuse me, I've got places to be.
BMW. Brilliant, magnificent, wealthy. They say that speeding is bad, but it's not too bad when your dad's a lawyer. I got off 3 times already. Fuck you, dickhead. For fuck's sake. Move out of my way, road users. Move. I am better than you. How much is he paying us? I've got golf this afternoon, so I mean, he can wait. Fuck him.
Where the fuck did they put it?
Leaking? Nah. That's sweating power.
Like I said before, BMW.
How much was this to service? Well, I think the last bill was $10,000, but I mean, that's the price you pay for excellence. Does anyone really want to use that? Other road users should know that I'm coming. I mean, I have a BMW. One day, they'll see my brilliance. Oh wait, shit, indicator, I better not use that. Mercedes and Audi, they're just lesser motor users. I mean, everyone in my family has a BMW. Did you not get the memo? We're just the best. Turn signal. Oh, you mean high beams. It's to let other road users know that I'm coming and that I'm better than them. There is nothing on the road quite like a BMW. The lines, the sexy curves.
Stop it.
Mercedes and lesser vehicles, they're just not the same quality. Look at this. Do you hear that door chime? Come on, you're all poor and I'm late for golf. My dad actually paid for it as a gift for passing my bar exam. I don't know how they agreed for me to be a lawyer, but let's not worry about the details. So why'd I pick BMW? Well, it's quite simple, really. They make one of the fastest cars in the world. I mean, this car's only a diesel, but she does 240 Ks an hour, so you tell me.